Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away.
Namaste parents. Hi dear children, welcome back to cognitive class. In today's cognitive class, cognitive workbook, page number 12. In page number 12, we have an activity, color the stools and circle the shortest one. Instead of this heading, you write, tick the tallest and circle the shortest one. In the first row,
we have picture of lamps. When we observe these lamps,
this one is tallest, so take this, and this one is shortest, circle this. Move to second one. Here we have mops. When we observe this row, this one is tallest, take it, and this one is shortest, circle it. In the same way, complete these two children. Move to next main. Color the stools and circle the one that is shortest. First, color all these stools children, and then identify which one is shortest. Here, this one is shortest, circle this one. Move to next page, page number 13. In the page number 13, we have an activity, circle the objects as indicated. Here, circle the longest one. Let's do this activity with material first. Here we have three rods. When we compare these three rods, this one is longest. This one is longest and this one is shortest. This one is shortest children. Now let's do this activity in the textbook. Here circle the longest one. They have given cutters. When we observe these three cutters, this one is longest. Circle this cutter, children. Next, we have pens. When we observe these three pens, this one is longest. Circle this one. In the same way, complete this one, children. Next, circle the shortest one. Here we have chapati rollers. Chapati rollers is also called as rolling pins. When we observe these rolling pins, this one is shortest. Circle this one. Next, we have combs here. When we compare these three combs, this one is shortest. Circle this one. In the same way, complete this one, children. Move to next main. Draw a wider glass and a narrower door. Let's do this activity with the materials. Wide, narrow, wide, narrow. Here they have given glass. Draw wider glass
compared to this glass.
Next, draw narrower door. Here they have given door. Draw narrower door
compared to this door.
Like this, complete these activities, children. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete these activities. Thank you.